In today's video, I will show you how to recreate these color block arrow nails perfect for Valentine's Day. This video is in collaboration with one of my nail idols, ANNABEL from FollowThatWay. The theme for the collab was arrows, and she came up with a super cool neutral and negative space design. Check out the description box for links to her video. For my look, I'll be using a muted red, a pink, and an eggplant purple colored polish. After base coat, I painted my nail in half with two of the colors. On the other nails, I alternated the colors I used. For the accent nail, I let the two main blocks dry, then added the third color diagonally across one side. After that layer dried, I floated a fast drying top coat over the colors to smooth out the layers and prevent smearing later. Next, I used white acrylic paint and added a thin stripe between the two colors on the nail. To get a super thin line, I'm using a Winstonia brush from the Berry Wine collection. Next, I added the triangle arrowhead and some angled lines for the fletching. I made each arrow a little different and tried not to overcorrect the lines too much for a hand-drawn look. I finished up with a matte top coat to soften the colors, and that's it. Don't forget to head on over to ANNABEL's channel and check out the adorable design she did.